This is a public communication services collect call from...
Yeah, this is Steve. Praise the Lord.
An inmate at the Calumet County Jail. The use of three-way or call waiting will disconnect the call. This call will be monitored and recorded. To accept this call, dial 5...
Hello?
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 Hello? How's it going?
Good now.
Fine. Like...
Huh?
Hell. Like hell. Well, I found out everything is okay.
Oh, is it?
Huh?
Is it?
It is. I'm picking somebody up tomorrow, and we're going to see about where everything's going to be. That's all I'm saying. Mm. I'll see you Wednesday at 3:30, so we'll call then.
Oh.
Okay?
Well.
And that's all I'm saying.
Oh.
Okay. So I got no more news till then.
Yeah, I've been, get rid of the evil in here.
Huh?
I've been getting rid of the evil in here.
Praise God. That's what you needed to do to start with.
Man.
Oh, boy.
Couple times a day.
Well, I tell you what, there's a lot around, honey, because they don't like you.
No.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
But, you know, God can do anything.
Yeah.
And we know that.
Oh, yeah.
So anyhow, the Lord is going to prevail, I guarantee you.
Yeah.
So anyhow, like I said, I'm not saying anymore, but we'll see you Wednesday with all the news.
Oh.
Okay.
How's she going to spend on?
No more.
Oh.
No more. Okay. Love you. No, say nothing. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyhow, we'll see you Wednesday.
Okay.
Just start praying.
Yeah.
God is looking out for you, son. But you've got to make sure you're with him. And remember, we talked about man is evil.
Yeah.
And I'm not saying anybody's evil, but just trust the Lord.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. That's why I pray him out of here.
Good deal. You keep them out and don't let them come back in the name of Jesus Christ.
Oh.
Amen, amen, and amen. Ooh, boy.
Yeah.
That's all I really can say right now until I see you Wednesday.
Yeah. That'd be good.
Well, it's very good.
Is it?
Well, sure it is. But we'll know more by tomorrow, and I'll let you know Wednesday.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
I wish I could say more, but I can't. So just be satisfied with just saying howdy, and I love you, and keep in prayer, okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's all I can tell you right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So just trust the Lord, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. That's why after I got up this morning, I went in the Bible right away.
Good. For I want you at all times.
And then I read that Daily Bread.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I keep on that pretty well.
Okay. But don't forget, you got those scriptures that Veronica wrote that we sent to you.
Yeah.
So keep those in there.
Yeah.
And don't forget the 23rd Psalm.
Yeah.
So basically, you're doing okay. Just keep that, and we'll see you Wednesday, and just keep your spirits up. Remember, the Lord do love you.
Oh, yeah. I love them, too.
Good.
Yeah.
Wish I could say more, but I'm afraid to talk too much more for something that we can't say.
Yeah.
But just remember, we love you, and
yeah.
God is so good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Daddy is.
Huh?
That's what Daddy is.
Daddy, you precious one. Be a good boy now. Keep everything out and keep your spirits with the Lord.
Yeah.
Okay, sweetheart?
All right, I'll talk to you Wednesday then.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.